looking good, Uncle Lest.
What? You know what? One more word and I'm going to put you on a terror watch list, I swear to God.
Lester's got a girlfriend.
Wendy, get this dope cleaning toilets. I don't want to... Right.
Now's the time to assign the cuts. How much of the spoils is everyone going to take?
Decide on how you are getting into the casino. These are the access points you found on your reconnaissance mission. Now, everything's going to plan. What's your exit strategy? I've lined up three potential buyers for the take. We want to move the score quickly, so we'll be heading straight from the casino to the drop-off. The buyers upstate will net us the most, but they're furthest away. We'll lose a bit on the deal with the buyers in the city, but they might be worth it for the convenience. When you're ready, hit the button and we're a go. I'll be running things from here. Time to pick out what you and your team will be wearing on this little adventure. All right, we're ready to roll.
You better pull this off. Georgina made a big personal risk making this happen.
We won't let her down. All right, let's go for it, people! I'll be calling the shots from Mission Control.
Sweat patches creep down my back. Oh yeah! I've missed this. front. That's either really smart or really stupid. I guess it all depends on whether you can handle the platoon of heavily armed Texan guards waiting on the other side. Or the bad news? Well, the good news is that they just had a record-breaking weekend, so the vault is full to bursting. And the bad news is that they've hired extra security to guard it. High risk, high gain. Just how we like it.
Just smile normally, dear. You look like the village idiot.
Come on.
Stop making that thing with your denture.
I'm not. Okay, ready?
1, 2, 3. Cheese
and crackers.
Whoa!
Oh, oh shit! Not again!
Just run, Carol!
My phone!
Oh my God!
We're receiving fire!
Fire!
No!
What? No.
Jesus!
Fuck! You made it to the staff lobby. From here, it's all downhill to the vault. Elevator or stairs, make a call.
Oh, shit.
Thank you.
both sides of the door. Let's only do this once. Okay, now it's a big door, so don't be stingy with the explosives. And get clear before you push the button. Everyone clear? Oh yeah, that's what we like to see. And hey, presto! The cash is on those carts. I'll keep you updated on the gas, or more precisely, the excruciating and the irreversible nerve agent. There's only so long our hacking team can delay it. And trust me, when that timer runs out, you're gonna want to be long gone. There's a set of lockboxes in here. Drill them if you've got the time, but I can't promise you there'll be anything good inside. Swipes on the way out, too. Reinforce the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready. Upstairs! The route's open, back the way you came.
Leave all valuables behind and do not use the elevators.
Oh well, never mind.
Move out.
frequencies. Sounds like they're sending news.
Fuck! God damn it!
Home stretch! I feel so alive! I even think my eczema is clearing up. worst feat of organized criminality this city has ever seen!
Ah, you're here, you're here. Come on over to the edge and take a look at her. We did it. Cleaned it out. Jackpot! The diamond was unbreakable, and we broke it. Here, have a swig of that. It is muy bueno.
Got some for me.
I thought you went back.
I did, but I'm here now. Didn't want to miss the celebrations. Duggan's insurance premium has already doubled.
And it'll keep doubling if we hit the place again.
Do you think that's actually possible?
We couldn't approach it the same way. They'll be expecting that, but if we come at it from a new direction...
You're a very resourceful man, Mr. Crest.
Here I was, thinking that I was retired. Didn't have anything left to give.
How about now?
How did you hack my cell phone?
You're going to have to work harder for that.